Dear Inspector, Principal Sir, Teachers and my dear friends, India got independence on 15th August 1947 from British rule. After independence, we got our own constitution, are able to enjoy our fundamental rights. We should not forget the sacrifices of all the freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Chandrasekhar Azad, Subhash Chandra Bose, and millions of others whose names are not even known, but they fought to make India free from colonial rule of Britishers. We should remember the teachings of freedom fighters like Gandhiji's non-violence philosophy and should follow it in our lives. On this auspicious occasion of Independence Day, national flag is unfurled and national anthem is recited, but the people across the country, now we all are also getting free from COVID-19 through the vaccination. Thank you, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.